The following video is intended for a mature audience. Viewer discretion is advised.
Larry, have you heard about all the black women having a hard time finding a job because they got a fucked up name? Well, don't surprise me, because these stupid motherfuckers giving their children any kind of damn name nowadays. Yeah, Larry, Shakika, Shamika, what kind of bullshit is that? They get pissed off because the stupid ass name stopped them from getting a job. What they really need to do, Larry, is go back and slap the fuck out their mamas for giving them stupid ass names. Yet you're gonna have 10 of them bitches with the same damn name spelled 10 fucking different ways. Then you got some of these stupid motherfuckers naming their children 4 and 5 different names. I saw when one dumb bitch gave her child the longest name in the world for like a fucking paragraph. Yet these dumb motherfuckers walk around with their head up in the air like they shit don't stink. Yeah, Larry, then the motherfuckers wanna talk about Mexican women as if they're better than Mexican women. That's how come I can understand a Mexican woman that don't speak any English better than I can one of them motherfuckers. Bottom line, Larry, as long as you fuck around one of them motherfuckers in the United States, your life gonna stay fucked up.